testing. 1 million, 2 million, 3 million. Okay, we good.
Nigga, when my name come up, respect it.
Let's go.
Stop playing with my fucking name.
What is the name of this cake? Rococo. Okay.
This is why I come here.
So I've just been taking a look at my charts and, you know, all my trading accounts, and these are one of my accounts that I trade NASDAQ on. I currently have a NASDAQ trade running at the moment, and you can see over there I've entered buys, and that down there is my stop loss. So this is basically just, you know, how it's been going at the moment. These are the profits that I'm currently running on. I will be closing this trade pretty soon. And this is obviously a live account for those who are a bit skeptical about that. But yeah, I will be closing these trades pretty soon. So I'm gonna be making my way to the office pretty soon. I had my coffee and I've had a really good profitable morning so far. So I'll see you guys back at the office. So after having coffee at one of my favorite spots, I take a bit of a walk to the office instead of driving all the way there. This way I get to have, you know, a bit of exercise, a bit of sunlight, and, you know, just a bit of fresh air. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys, this is basically like my daily routine every single morning. I just take a nice little walk to my office right after having my coffee.
So on my walk to the office, you get to see the JSE, which is the largest stock exchange in Africa. It used to be in downtown Johannesburg, but it is now located in Sandton, which is basically where I am. And you also get to see quite a lot of interesting things on my walk, such as that beautiful art that's on the walls by those vendors. They literally handcraft this stuff, and I've bought a couple of things from them in the past. So when you go past there, definitely support those small businesses. And I'm basically just walking over to show you the Leonardo, which is the tallest building in Africa, and it's also right across my office. It is massive. I hosted my event right here, which I will show you later on in the video. And I've already passed the Leonardo, and at this very moment I'm crossing the road and behind me is the Michelangelo Hotel, which is also a hotel that is in the richest square mile in Africa and a very prestigious hotel as well. Right now the towers are open and the hotel itself is not really open. And I'm also passing the convention center on my way to the office. So this is the office where my office is located, at Atrium on 5th, and this is basically the building. It looks absolutely amazing.
Hello.
Touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me, 'cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.
So I finally made time to create this video. It's been an extremely busy start to the year. Firstly, I traveled to the West Africa because I was invited to the FX Millionaire Expo event. I started off in Ethiopia and then I flew to Nigeria. I received an award for the most influential female trader, and it was honestly just amazing.
And shortly after I arrived back from Nigeria, I had a massive event, hashtag Philip Leonardo, which is right across from my offices. It was a total success. But before my event, I got word that there was a video created by a troll about me on YouTube, and I was sent the video to watch it. And the first thing that I noticed was that he spelled my name incorrectly.
Put some respect on my name. You understand me? When y'all saying my name, put some respect on it.
Just to be clear, I don't know who this person is, and in his video, he claims that I know him and I don't know who he is. And another important point is that I don't have time to be sitting around responding to WhatsApp messages all day. I get thousands of messages daily across all social media platforms and even emails, and I have a team that responds.
What he basically said was that he was denied access to review my results. And when I took a look at the comments, I realized that a lot of people actually thought I couldn't trade. So I then decided to open up my group to the public for everyone to come and review the results for themselves. So after seeing the results for themselves, over 2,000 people decided to pay for the service and stay on the group, which was a total 360. I mean, I should have done it earlier. So in a way, thank you for talking about me, but the results do speak for themselves. But I get that some people are unemployed and they need to do YouTube videos from home about people for views. But be careful of the opinions you listen to, especially from people who trade from home. On the trading floor, we call them bedroom traders. Anyway, for those who haven't been able to see the results yet, I just need to go to the other office so that I can give you a quick run through of the groups in question. But right before that, I just need to close my current running trade.
Ma, I'm waiting for a signal.
Okay, so the first group that we have is my Indices Premium channel. It is not a free group, it's actually a paid subscription group, and it's one of the groups that are open temporarily for the public. So if you can take a look at this, you'll see that these are the results for January. And if I scroll all the way up, you'll get to see the results as well. These are just a couple of testimonials from existing clients. You'll see there that there's quite a lot of those, but if we go past them, you'll get to see that it's really just been a really good January. But not only a good January, because even if I scroll past January and we go all the way into December as well, you can see that the results are pretty much the same. But you don't have to take my word for it. Definitely make sure that you subscribe to this group so that you can scroll all the way up. This group has existed since 2020, so you'll have a lot of scrolling to do, but it's been doing really well, as you can see over there. I mean, even if we go all the way into November, it's been a good month. Okay, so then the next group that we have is my free group. So the free group, I used to send a lot of free signals on this group for the past 2 years. And you know, a lot of people who found out about my trading, they found out through this free group that they were signed on to. And a lot of people who just found out about me now, they don't know much about the fact that I used to send signals on this group for the past 2 years. And yeah, that's basically the free group. You'll see that we have 23,000 subscribers, so yeah, it's existed also for quite some time now. Okay, and then the second group, the second premium group that we have, is the currencies and commodities group. And these are basically just the results for January. And then if you scroll all the way up, you'll see the results for yourself. It's been a really good month as well, but not only a good month. Same applies for the Indices channel. You know, if I can go all the way up to December, you'll get to see that it's also been a good month. So this group has also existed for quite some time, and if you want to check out the results for yourself, like I said, you just need to go ahead and subscribe and then check out the results for yourself. But yeah, those are the premium signal groups that I have, everyone, and I hope this brings somewhat of clarity to you. And there you have it, you guys. I'm looking forward to assisting a lot of you achieve the same results. This trading thing is very real and is changing a lot of people's lives. Make sure that you are a part of it. And if you'd like to subscribe, visit my website at tradewithchantel.com. Happy trading.
Y'all finished or y'all done? I ain't got no more talking. Let's rock. Pulling up on you, man. Put some respect on my name.
You already know what it
is. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name.
All three of y'all.
Put some respect on my name. You understand me?
Yeah.
I ain't got no more talk. I'm pulling up on you, nigga. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Y'all finished or y'all done? Put some respect on it.
Yeah, I'm playing with my fucking name.